welcome to my new unboxing. Today we have the first indie box on this channel. This is not a mystery subscription, so I bought this collector's edition on purpose because I saw what's in there, or better, I saw two of the items in there and they were just too cool to miss. So let's see. Let's see inside. And find out how it holds up. It was pre-opened by the customs, but not by me. And here we have the Typo Man box. I'm very sorry for the cut, but they actually put a Steam code for the game on the cover, on the lid cover. Here, if I don't want to open this box up, which I do want. And I wasn't sure if it was visible on the camera, so I decided to take a cut here. So yeah, I got the Typo Man Collector's Edition. Here we have an indie box booklet with all the items which are inside, so we'll keep this for later and get out the game. And check out the Collector's Edition and the items inside. Typo Man, if you are not aware, is a game about typing. It's basically a platformer where you have to use words and where everything is made up of letters. At least as far as I am aware. Oh, I got the limited edition number 1842 out of 3000. That's nice. Here we've got the big parts of it and the small parts. Yeah, here's the game in a nice case. Inside we've got the installation disc, the official soundtrack, this is the design. The sticker fell out. Apparently IndieBox has a unique sticker designed to match the game in each game. And we have the handbook, which doesn't have a Steam code, thankfully. Which is pretty cool. Enemy descriptions, soundtrack. Even the classic note section. I really miss this in manuals of today. I really miss manuals, but that's better. I think it's better. It's better phrased. So let's see what we have here. So for one, we have this really cool figure. Typo Man himself. But this isn't even the coolest part. The coolest part is the hole in here, because that's where you can put in your pen. And that was basically the main reason why I got this box, because this is just a super cute pen holder. And the pen itself is also pretty cool. It's a classic pen and it uses normal ink. It's a fountain pen. So you have to screw it up and get the ink up through this. I've ordered some ink. It hasn't arrived yet, unfortunately, or I tried it out on camera. But what makes me really, really excited, you know what, I can put a video in here, cut in here, about usage of the pen. that's, I think, a pretty good solution. Anyway, I'm really, really excited about this because I have a new pen pal from Canada, and I wait for her first letter, so I will use this pen to answer the letters. And I'm really, really stoked about it, really, really happy about it. Can't wait for it. Okay, it's a small video. It's everything in the box that was promised that should be there. And here are the direct descriptions. The Typo Man fountain pen, the hero figure, Guts and Glory. There's a spotlight for a free game. And of course we have the game case. I'll go definitely back to IndieBox if they have a game I'm really, really happy about or that seems to have good items in it. I was already considering getting the Stanley? Stanley is not the only name for the game. I was already considering getting the Stanley Parable collector's edition that they had, but the items in there, they revealed it up front, just weren't my case. It was a mouse pad that I wouldn't need, a tape I wouldn't need, and a tie that I wouldn't need, so yeah, I didn't get it, and I honestly didn't regret it either. It's a shame, but hey, can't be helped. Typo Man, however, is a game that I was looking forward to already. I wanted to play this game someday, so now I've got it. And oh, I just noticed on the cover here. H-E-R-O, Hero. This is nice. So this was already a good deal for me, and with a fountain pen and the figure, it completely sold me. So yeah, that's the Typo Man revised collector's edition. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. You might still get this collector's edition on IndieBox, so if you're interested in it, check it out. Yeah, I hope I see you again. Thank you so much for watching. See ya! Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed what I did, why don't you hit that subscribe button down there to the left? And down there to the right, you can find my second channel. On the top left, you can find my current Steam game giveaway. Good luck! And on the top right, you can find a video YouTube chose for you. I hope I see you again. Until then, see ya!